that you're afraid of heights, but really it's just the